Hello. Still trouble in my kitchen. My kitchen is alive. I don't know how I'll survive. It was the wish of the dish. Not too soon for the spoon. To go to a bigger kitchen in Hitchin. So off went the dreaming dish, the silly spoon, the fainting fork, the knavely knife, the brisk whisk, and the plate that was always late. I saw the drawer empty. What am I going to do? I'm taking no chances with my pots. I'm going to hold on to these tightly and hopefully they will stay and I can have my supper. Bye.